Charles. What's up, bro?
Just about to skydive.
You're jumping out of an airplane?
First time.
OMG.
Yeah.
Any special occasion?
No, just getting over a little feat, and on top of that, just want to do it. You know, she's been trying to get me to go for a little bit, so
right on.
A little bit of a gift to ourselves.
Heck yeah. What do you think it's going to be like up there?
I really don't know. I'm going to have to figure it out. I've seen the video before from hers, but just great views, I know. And then as far as falling, I like the feeling on roller coasters, so it can't be too much different.
Well, hey, man, have fun. We'll see you upstairs.
All right, thank you.
Yes. Beans like to stack the bodies high. The only way to ever leave is over flooded by the storm. And entanglement in hell, you brings your fear in 54s. And not one supports the cause to leave the blood and stay in the veins.
that, brother?
That was amazing.
Super sick, huh?
Biggest fear is done now.
Heck yeah. Let me give you a hand up.
Thank you.
So what'd you think?
Wow, that was amazing. You did awesome.
Yeah, you did. Yeah. Do you think you'd ever try this again?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna go again for sure.
Yeah? Even with Sean?
Yeah.
Ha ha! Well, hey guys, nice skydive. Thanks for seeing us here at Skydive City. We'll see you up in the sky.
Thank you.